Trinidad and Tobago, also Sunderland Football Club of England, and also playing midfield. Thank you for your support.
Within we eyesight, yeah. Give them the old Super Warrior chant. Everybody know, everybody know, everybody sing it out. Say goal, say goal, say goal, 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 goal. Say goal, say goal, say goal, 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 goal. Say goal, say goal, say goal, 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 goal. Say goal, say goal, say goal.
Everybody is thinking that if it comes down to the last game, we're gonna win against Cuba at home, and if we need to get goal difference. But saying that, we need to go into every game with the same mentality that we're gonna win every game, especially when we play at home. You know, that's why we have home advantage. So I would say that the states at home, we wanna go. We wanna impose the type of football that we play. You know. Trinidadians play football, and I'm sure our technical ability and the way that we play ever since, the essence of Trinidad football is what we want to show. So we want to go out against the States, and obviously we want to come out with 3 points.